All right, here we are. So we are getting started with our very first ever home edition of WRAZ News. I am here with Annalise and Blaine. So Annalise, why don't you fill us in what's happening in the world of Raisinville?
Well, good morning, everyone. We have big news today. Not only were we able to start WRAZ again, but this week we also welcomed in the newest addition to the Roadrunner family.
That's right, Miss Rowe finally had her newborn baby girl, Reese, and we couldn't be more excited for them. Also, Mrs. Z's lab students all took turns predicting what the baby name would be, and we're just thankful it didn't turn out to be Megatron. Mr. Skaggs and Mrs. Z successfully guessed what the baby's name would be.
Sounds like someone's a psychic. Speaking of psychics, let's take it to our weather correspondent, Sophia Williams.
Today's forecast is a high of 42, low of 31, with a 60% chance of rain throughout the day. We are also experiencing winds reaching 10 miles per hour and also projecting that someone will find a lucky quarter later today. Let's hope it's me. Back to you.
Thanks, Sophia. I have a feeling that I'll be one to find the quarter, though. Now let's take it to Jack Davis with the sports report and Alexis with a live report from Monroe.
All right. Alexis, go ahead and give us a real quick update. Where are you going? What are you doing?
Well, I'm in the car, on the road, going to clean houses.
Tell you what, I have a feeling that you are going to do a great job. Whose houses are you cleaning? Just kind of like anybody's? You doing it for fun? Is this a part of a project that you're doing?
So it's kind of like I have a family that goes and cleans people's houses for them, so I'm going with them.
Nice. Well, I tell you what, I'm sure you're going to do great, and I hope that you have a fun time doing it. So, Alexis, thank you for helping out.
No problem. Bye.
On Saturday, Michigan played the Rutgers. It went into triple overtime, with Michigan coming out on top 48-42. Basketball starts up on December 9th for our high school teams, but the games start in January. Thank you. Back to you, Kevin and Elena.
Thanks, Jack and Alexis. We're all looking forward to basketball season, and more importantly, four car updates from the two of you.
That's it for us today. So from all of us here at WRAZ, good morning, good evening, and good night.